to go.
They hemmed him in momentarily, and then LeBron was fouled hard by Balkman. And nose to nose, LeBron lets him know he didn't like it. He wanted a flagrant. Balkman, the rookie, didn't back down.
Well, the Cavaliers have started to really frustrate this team now. And the L train going to the basket. Balkman doing a Bush League job there. And I know how LeBron feels, because he didn't have to do that. LeBron doing exactly what he should do, attack the basket.
He caught him up around the chin area. And that's Balkman's game. He's just a rough and tumble player, a very athletic guy, kind of a fearless guy.